What feminism means, what he learned through this process, is feminism means you get to be whole, right? And what we don't have enough room for these days is room to be whole. And so you get to be a basketball player and a drummer and a rapper, and you also get to be broken, and you get to be emotional, and you get to be insecure, and you get to have regret, you know, and you get to be nervous about sex and confident about sex.